My name is Madeline Lyon. I work in the Diocese of Gallup, New Mexico. I'm the principal of St. Francis School in Lumberton, New Mexico. We are a very small school in a poor area, serving the Hickory Apache Nation and the people of Lumberton, New Mexico. Without God in my life, it would be infinitesimally more difficult to do this work. There is a constant barrage of issues that come up with students that are heartrending, really. And so Jesus of Nazareth, who came to show us how to live, is my guidance in how to work with both the children here and the adults who come to work here as volunteers.